Big bucks will be really, really close to people. They'll bed right behind people's houses, they'll right by roads, and it's just not the perception that people have. People have the perception that they're in the middle of the woods. And because of that, the middle of the woods is full of hunters, and the deer kind of move off to the sides. And most of the spots I find a really big bucks are kind of treeless areas that are hard to hunt.